Do you even knock anymore?
So, some of you wanted to see my setup, so here it is. I've got my computer.
Yeah, it's really...
I've got a really good sound system that goes into it, so what it's like is, you know, we've got a nice subwoofer speaker with a little bit of thingy at the back, and then I've connected it to these two smaller speakers, and also this bad boy that I made in tech, like, at my school.
Okay.
No, but the quality of the speakers is actually really good. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. Got a gun because we get broken into a lot. Yeah, because there's just some faggots out there, isn't there? Got a nice gaming mouse that makes a nice little noise. Yeah, it sounds like your pasta meal's ready. Got a notepad for making notes. This right here. This is my key lighting, right? In case I get hungry, in case I get thirsty, but I got thirsty and I drank it all, so now it's my toilet. Pencil pot, my inspiration is right here. I got one of these from Pound. Well, I didn't get it, someone got it for me, but it was very kind of them. Kind of doing everything. We got a Bluetooth speaker if we want to blast out the tunes, you know, but I mean, this kind of, you know. I play Pokemon. It's been replaced now. We've got what I record all my webcam gameplay on. Yeah, it's in case I get hungry, mint Oreos, also used for my breath. I can't afford to. I don't know if you've heard, but Lamborghinis don't have that push to start one anymore, they have that new key card. And KSI gave me a spare one when I met him. So yeah, it's pretty nice. Empty can of energy drink to remind me never to buy this shit again. This tasted, it was horrible. So yeah, that's pretty much it, that's my setup. Yeah, it is amazing. I've got this nice gaming chair as well. I don't know if I pointed that out before, but I don't like to brag about the many luxuries that I own.
I can't do it anymore.
So do you want to shout out as well? Okay. So yeah, please like, comment and subscribe, and remember, one like equals one iPod.